and then you press this and it'll start the video.